So we're here at Pond City Market, where a former Sears and Roebuck used to be. And so we, there are many minis here now. This is the first meetup. And so just like most minis are all different. So like here we got
Sir Griff.
So this is a new F56 model.
But then we got
this one's cool. I like this one.
And then we got a Star Wars reference.
You know.
Choose wisely.
Choose wisely. Oh, I should pan around them, right?
Yeah.
So you can see the whole like details of some of these people.
Very creative.
Yeah.
You know, very people who thought very well about their design of their vehicle.
Yeah. Bad mini doesn't make it. So.
Alright,
well, so let's go over here.
Let's see.
What do we got? Okay, we got. This is kind of cool too. So, which is unusual, is green. I'm going to try one white pepper. And with the eyes.
Yeah, the eyeballs are kind of different.
Yeah. So, that's very cool too. So,
I always like that.
But I always thought it was kind of cool.
Oh yeah, so let's show them that.
Yeah. But this is cool too, because they actually did the states here.
Oh, they're doing a whole loop.
Yeah, so they're not just doing many things, states are going to go the whole way, all the way around.
Yeah.
So, that's cool. And I assume the car is called Gobble, but I assume. Okay, hey, Gobble.
Gobble. Gobble, 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 Gobble.
So,
should we go this way first?
Since we're lying since we
just went all the way over here. Yeah, just keep going. I guess we'll go around and show everybody.
Okay, so. Let's keep on going down. Yeah,
you can stop at the ones that you like.
Yeah.
Be nutty.
Some are BGs,
French BRGs.
BRGs.
Here, thank you.
Love them.
So, we thought about these cabs here,
but we thought it might be a little too British.
Yeah, like written a bit too much. Here's a roaster. These cars, I don't know how I don't know how it fit in. They're very small cars. Mini is discontinued. But some people really like them. They're kind of popular. But I'm way taller than this car. And let's see.
Which way am I going?
No, we're gonna move.
Okay, well, I'll follow you.
And I see John Cooper works. So,
they got, let's see, I don't think they did anything, they just got, just a...
We'll pan around it for everyone, so they can see.
This is the special edition, so this car is almost 220 horsepower.
How do you know that?
Based on the manufacturer's rating.
Oh.
So, he's got even the alien.
So he's an alien response vehicle. He's an alien response vehicle.
Oh, it's a Aloha PD.
Oh, yeah.
Some people have come all the way from Chicago, California.
Yeah.
So a lot of people have come. Part is that they drove.
So
that means that they will, when they go back, they will be near home.
Right. So there's basically one of the, meetups, because there's two. Tonight. There's coffee and minis, which meets at 7:30 at Varsity.
Oh, yours.
Oh, you want to see this one?
So this is definitely...
This is George's favorite.
That's right. Spritzing. Definitely a custom color.
Custom, yes.
Yeah.
So it's a good custom, though.
Yeah,
you know?
It's kind of cool.
You gotta make it unique.
And it makes it unique, yeah. So they actually wrap their around the front, which is not cool.
And zippy on the front.
Oh, yes.
And
they actually have... This is kind of cool. They actually,
they've done...
They put their
best. 2010.
Yeah, so they've done it a couple times.
And it's real hot out here, I'm just letting you guys know.
Yeah.
Why am I wearing pants?
So this is the countryman. This is a...
George is going to whisper.
It's very countryman, but you see, it's a large vehicle.
Look how big it is. But okay. Then...
But then...
You need more room.
You need more room, so you have a turtle on top. I mean, this is...
A lot of room.
I mean...
Maybe they have a whole family going with them across country. Mm-hmm. You never know.
That's true.
Oh, but look.
Oh.
There
you go.
Yeah. I don't know who they are, though. I've never met these people.
I have not either.
So we'll have to meet them.
Yeah.
That's Bender's mini.
How is it?
Yeah.
Oh, there you go.
Look at all these minis. Makes me so happy.
Yeah. So... Let's see, we just have, because this is going to be too long.
This mini is this. This is the ugliest mini in the world.
We got Koopa S.
Oh, like this is Koopa.
Koopa.
I'll pan around Koopa. Super Mario reference. They did 2012 as well, so they have known this rally. I guess. And what else do you want to show?
Let's see. We should be under the sea.
Oh, you really? I think under sea is really not really fun one, huh?
Yeah, it's really fun. It's one of the ways of making a mini fun, like
right.
A fun kind of car.
Yeah.
Because when you drive a mini, it's all you can't help but smile when you get out of driving a mini. So I think that's kind of cool.
Shout out to Core.
What's that?
Shout out.
Hey, Core. So I think this is, I really like the whole racing British flag.
Right.
Like the whole scheme of, it's like in motion.
Yeah.
So I think that's kind of cool.
We have to make it over to Under the Sea because my battery's dying.
Oh, okay. So we'll walk quickly.
I didn't charge. It's my fault. I'm trying to do live vlog and I didn't charge my phone. Ugh. So we'll make it over to the last one that Marco wants to see, show you guys.
If they don't want to wait,
don't worry, you got room for zero.
We're gonna head off now so we can go to the varsity. Alright, so we'll see you later.